I'm telling you, the Van Noys are fine.
Bullshit, Graham. They don't just abandon orders, and they weren't at the ruins. Where in this sulfur-sodden hellhole did you send them?
They're on a very important... we'll continue this later. Welcome back, Captain. You needn't concern yourself with trifling logistics.
Trifling logistics? They're our best unit, and now they're missing in action.
And we'll continue that discussion later.
Thank the Eternal that someone's got some sense in their head. Carlotta usually schedules the next drop during the meeting. When's she coming?
The board must have gotten a hold of him at last. This cuts off one of our only two supply lines on Monarch. Sanjar, old friend, you're about to cross a dangerous line.
About to? That idiot just declared war.
We will deal with his subversion later. For now, we must redouble our efforts to spread the truth to the colony.
The print... Oh, no. Graham, you didn't.
I've already sent a team ahead to scout the press. One of our best. Meet them there and find out if they've been successful.
You sent the Van Noys there, didn't you? Oh, for fuck's sake, Graham! We needed them in the ruins! Our people died out there!
They went willing to fight for our cause. We need reinforcements. We need new recruits. The Van Noys saw the printing facility with the same importance as I.
You're lucky they don't have airlocks on Monarch, or someone would have helped you into one by now.
I have the utmost confidence in their abilities. Friends, we must have faith that the men and women we recruit can handle the duties for which we recruit them.
Yes! You're damn right he could have. But he's so obsessed with preaching that he's become blind to our actual problems. Look, just... If the Van Noys are still alive, get them out of there. With Sanjar pressing the issue like this, I have a feeling we'll need them.
If I never smell another raft, it'll be too soon.
Weren't you a sawbones? Figured you ought to have smelled worse.
Sure, but those things reek like bad cologne. It's different.
I'm with you there. At least humans have the courtesy to wait a while before their bodies start to stink.
Most of them.
light! Getting my target practice in today. Take your best shot, asshole! Cut that up!
Now that was a hunt. Captain, you sure know how to set a woman's heart to beating, that's for sure.
Back. Nimble fingers, Captain.
go.
Nice going.
look so easy.
That was a hell of a soiree.
Tell that to the wounded. Their blood's flowing all right.
Hey, we're still alive, ain't we? Grandma's right all along. The truth shields us.
The truth, yeah. And a healthy amount of 44 calibers.
Would that we could. We ain't leaving our men behind, and they ain't moving on their own. Our medic has got our trauma kit, but we got separated. We ain't seen him in a couple of hours.
My professional medical advice is to get out of here as soon as possible. Bleeding might kill him, but rapts definitely will.
How many years of medical school went into that word of wisdom? Sorry. We appreciate the assist. We just need to find our medic so we can do exactly as you say. Get the hell out. Yeah, on account of giving him the order. He's searching the old settlement to the north of the press.
We did it. Guess I was wrong.
me.
Did it. Guess I was wrong.
Neoka, you're a sight right now, I'll tell you what. We are up a creek.
I bet. You really come this far north for a printing press?
Yeah, I know, but that's the mission. Don't suppose y'all are busy right now. Thank the Eternal. We could use a hand. But we can't leave without patching these guys up. Acker here is bleeding out and Jensen can't see straight. Our medic has got our trauma kit, but we got separated. We ain't seen him in a couple of hours.
My professional medical advice is to get out of here as soon as possible. Bleeding might kill him, but Rapt definitely will.
How many years of medical school went into that word of wisdom? Sorry. We appreciate the assist. We just need to find our medic so we can do exactly as you say. Get the hell out. Oh, fuck. Well, that's better than nothing. Thanks. We'll head out as soon as we're patched up.
I'll lock up behind you.
Keep us out.
I ought to mention, the Iconoclasts are loyal folk. Treat them right, they'll do the same. Turn on them, they'll open fire without a second thought.
Something about this place makes me feel sane by comparison.
Hey.
If you'll just listen...
No! No more listening. No more preaching. We are losing people left and right. We need to act.
Enough, Zora. I'm not putting the torch to innocent people. Do you want to bring the board's cruisers and gunships down on us? Captain, apologies, but our situation grows dire. Our people talk of foolish endeavors. What news do you bring? They are armed all the same. All they need is a good reason, and war is one such reason.
We're out of time. We need food and ammunition. We need to hit Stellar Bay while we still have the manpower to do it. Yes, I know it's drastic, but it's clear that Sanjar will never cooperate. And if it's him or us, I choose us. Doubtful, but we don't need much, and Sanjar isn't going to share. It is. We are desperate. We're starving. My people are dying left and right.
Excellent.
Did you find the Vanoys? Lucky indeed. Thank you.
We're one step closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in Halcyon. For now, you can tell Hiram that I'll stop using Devil's Peak. From the pits of our eternal souls. Thank you, Captain. I have much to do. Articles to write, sermons to ponder. We live in such an exciting time. Let's talk later.
Hey, I need to see to the wounded. But drop by the clinic when you can. I want a word.
Thank you.